it's not going to be showing here something that's going to make your BBSO1, BBSO2 unit last much longer. Yes, even from Emaxi Bikes here in Australia, he's been doing this for over a year. He can guarantee that this swing here works. Yes, sir. The number of people complaining about noise dropped drastically, man. So all because he applied Moly grease to the second stage reduction gear before sending to his clients. Well, it's actually pretty simple, very easy procedure, right? So I've done to all these mid drives here today, right? All you have to do, you just need to apply additional moly grease to the second stage reduction gear in here, okay? So it sounds a bit complex, moly grease, second stage, blah, 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 but it's not, okay? It's actually pretty simple. You only need a Phillips screwdriver, and you're gonna be removing 5 screws in older models, and this one you got 7 screws, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, blah, 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 whatever. Okay, so you're gonna be removing this thing here. Wow, and then you see all the stuff here. This is not internal gears you might hear about, okay? So this is the external gear. That's where you put the chain rings screw to this, okay? Right, so you see the Bafang, they normally don't pack this unit with a lot of grease for some reason. I don't know if they're saving money or what they're doing there. So as this spins, so basically you have no grease here. So the grease just splashed all the way to the sides, and then, well, you ended up having not enough there, right? So all you're gonna be doing here, you're gonna be grabbing some in your finger. Go, right, and my finger. Right, so all you're gonna be doing, you're gonna be pushing this thing down there, right? You're gonna be pushing as much as you can there, right? Get more, don't worry. That's good, the more the better. Ah, yeah, push it all the way down. And you might take a good 5 minutes doing this, okay? Resuming what I do here. So I'm gonna be packing a lot of grease, especially here. I'm gonna make like a lump grease. You're gonna be doing the sides like this, okay? Just get them all the grease and manage to get this thing inside there, okay? Inside this little gap, okay? Just come maybe once or twice in the same spot. So making sure you got enough there. See? You can pack so much grease inside. This is how it should look like when you finish the job, right? So you see there's no more air between the frame and the gear. Yes, grease lubricates better than air, right? So you see there's a big lump here. Well, that's the area where you get all contact between gears. So this area you're gonna put a lot more grease, right? Cool, that's it. So, whoa, power!